IIT Institute of Design's Convocation
2017. Jaya Jaya Swasamvedya Atmarupa.
Good evening, everyone. I have an important announcement to make before I actually give out and read out my customary speech. Our chief guest, Rajender Shinde sir, is a founder of Worldwide Smart Campus Cloud Network that connects the university and the college campuses to achieve the relevant sustainable development goals in educational campuses as pilot work. Myers MIT, with its 54 campuses, would be now part of the Smart Campus Cloud Network and will operate with 3S, very important 3S, science, spirituality and sustainability, to contribute to smart cities and smart India. Now, I would just read out some of the important events that happened over the past 1 year, recognizing people's contribution to the overall growth of our institute.
Today, the inequality in the world is so high that just about 1% of the rich people in the world owe 70% of the wealth of this global citizens. And just about busload of billionaires in India, they own the 50% of the wealth of Indian people. Our GDP is growing average, but the inequality is growing with the same speed. And each of you graduate are going to face this kind of inequalities in your career to understand how to deal with this inequality, how to deal with this crisis all around, whether it is a crisis of immigration, whether it is a crisis of urbanization, and a crisis of what is called as indiscriminate consumption of material as well as energy. I don't think your design should be human-centered. I think your design should be nature-centered, because nature uses the resources in most optimum way and most sustainable way.
All the parents, your mother and father, and the respectable families are waiting for you people not only to come out with flying colors, but all the possible decency, decorum and dignity in your life with a tremendous sense of discipline and sense of character. The last word which I am deliberately using, because the whole world is now looking to Mother India with a hope and expectation that it is this country, the Mother India, may or will show the pathway of harmony and peace to mankind.
Thank you.
like to extend my thanks to all people who have really participated and ensured that this convocation happened without any hitch and difficulty. Thank you.